Hey there guys, SpartanFury here. Thank you for joining me. I'm picking up pretty much where we left off last time. It's not exactly where we left off last time, because being an absolute dick like I am, I didn't realise that you can't save while you're doing this. So I actually had to reload and then play through just a little bit again. Now, I've pretty much got everything exactly how we did it before, so it should pretty much be spot on. If it's not, then I apologise if you notice anything that I didn't quite do right. But like I say, for the most part, we're there. I could have just edited it in. However, I could not get any more storage on my hard drive. I've now resolved that problem. We now have a secondary hard drive installed, and we're good to go. So, without further ado, let's carry on. Head on into this dark and gloomy cave.
Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
Let's head in. I will. You take care.
Great. So he's fucked off and left us. Perfect. That's exactly what we wanted. Let's head deeper into the cave.
Keep it real, huh?
We got this.
Look.
There's a door. Amazing sword last time as well.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most likely.
Wars. Huh. What are they good for? Wonder if anyone's still living here.
Oh, that reference. War, what is it good for?
Huh. What's this? A cable. Wonder where it leads.
Well, we can follow it and see.
Right. Yeah, let's follow the cable. Okay, the cable stopped.
A generator?
So it would appear.
Might still run. Sweet, it works!
Oh, good. Okay.
Then there was light.
Oh man, I do love me some light.
Electronic condenser. Nice. Is there anything I missed down here? I don't want to miss
don't
anything.
Like the look of that ceiling.
Yeah, long overdue for some teal.
What was that?
My bad. Kick the can.
You are killing me here, big guy. Are you trying to give me a heart attack or something?
I love the light-hearted comedy of Final Fantasy. I think it's great. Really, really impressive. This is a really well-made game. I know it's been in production for a long, long time, but it's worth it. That's
if it's all the same to you guys. I'd rather not get buried alive.
Yeah, let us be quick.
All right, fine. Can't go down there. Gotta go down here. Oh, that's obviously a lie. Gotta go down here. There we go. Bit of exploration.
I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Quit being a wuss.
There's loads of crap down here.
Nope. Did you see that? Something ran past.
What was it?
Dunno.
Let's.
Hello? Locked. Total
hey,
shocker.
Something's worth locking up.
It's worth seeking out.
Damn fucking right.
Giving up the chase?
I personally don't mind either way.
Give it up then.
Right. We seem to be in.
A dead end.
I could have sworn this was it.
Well?
Somebody, turn on a light!
Well, here we are.
Yeah. Goblins!
Holy
fuck. Have some of that, you little bastards. right on.
No big deal.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Oracle Ascension coin. Nice. We'll see what that bad boy can do. The
generator must have died, huh?
Well, just gotta keep moving.
Oh yeah, great plan. Let's squeeze through. What if that closed? You'd be fucked. You would be literally fucked. Be like fucking Star Wars scene. There's so much shit to get in here. I can't help but feel like we're gonna end up missing something. Oh, fucking pair of idiots. Scared the shit out of me.
Nope.
Come on. I know there's some other shit in here. Elixir. Good start. Is that really a dead end? Really? Oh, this way. Oh, there's fire.
Wait, hear that? Ooh, this looks promising.
In an ominous sort of way.
Stay sharp.
All this exploring is creeping me out. Why am I in a massive fucking dungeon?
No way we're taking that.
What
thing
is off. That?
Nope.
Oh, hideous. Fucking get it. I blocked that.
Yep. Get
by. Like, that's our power. Fucking have it. Bastard. Fucking ace back. Yes. Go as big as
put it out of its misery. Swift and painful.
And that's that.
It's just
fucking bastard. I would have shit myself. I would have literally shit a brick. Alright, not to this fucked. Get an elixir. How many we got? 7. Right. Everyone who can have one, let's have one.
Got it!
Feels kind of wasteful, but at the same time, rather do it now than need it later and not be able to. Yes, let's proceed. A terrible fucking plan. Oh, God. I can't
get
through that.
That's weird.
The hell?
Tomb of the Conqueror. Yeah, this sounds cool. What fucking weapon am I gonna get now? That looks like a fucking war axe. Oh. Yes, please. Love those effects. Those Final Fantasy effects. Classic.
So Noct borrows the Old King's powers.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The cap.
What did we get? Let's get rid of the drain lance. Not a big fan of that. Although, I suppose you do need it at times. Right. Axe of the Conqueror. A king performed great feats of arms, expanded his realm, and made his people prosper. This war, his halberd, it wreaks havoc with slow but mighty blows. Okay. Yeah, why not?
Cat King.
Out of line. Well, what's it like?
Like I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
No need to put on a magic show for us.
But it never hurt to practice.
He's talking to nobody. His mouth's moving. Nobody's there. Okay, do we just get out of here now? Let's go. Oh, yes. I like that. I like that a lot. Oh god, it looks like a scene from Sleeping Dogs. I'll be playing that after. Phone call. Gotta love a good phone call.
Yeah.
Finally picked up. Thought I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base along the road west to the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
Alrighty
people
then.
People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
Okay. Declaration
Come
of war.
Come to think of it, we
fucking
did
right.
Spy a large structure.
Yeah, hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
Ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Right. Let's head back to the outpost.
I'm going all out!
Well, well. Oh. Just don't get too carried away.
You're one to talk.
I'm fighting.
Damn it.
Oh, that's incredible. He is a level 34. Okay.
Whoops.
Yep. Oh my god, yes. That
don't
happened.
Die on me.
Kind of you.
Die! Watch this!
Oh my god.
Hey!
Sorry!
Pick him up. Holy fuck, a level 34. There's no way I can do that.
Stop bitching me and start killing!
Okay. This is immediately a problem. Noctis. Yes. Take this piece. Thank you. Now everybody run away. Everybody just run away. Just run away. Just run away. What the fuck? Level 30 fucking 4. I'm not even level 10. None of us are level 10. Level 34.
Man, who knew Cora was such a badass?
I can't believe I even tried to fucking take that thing on. Let's give him an elixir. He's fucked, poor kid. It's not even got him to full health yet. Nailed. Mm, Maybe if we find something that stands still for more than 2 seconds, an axe might be mint. But then, of course, it is going to do zero damage against something that's level fucking 34. Back at the camp with all the hunters. I really, 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 I'm probably going to do it after I finish recording for the night. I need to work out how to get chocobos.
Your Highness, the Marshal has apprised me of the plan. We've found a back door into the Imperial base. I'll mark the route on your map. The way is secure. You should be able to gain entry relatively easily.
Relatively easily, she says. Electric. Nice. Yeah, I need to get up there. How I get up there is the bigger question. Oh, just walk around. Awkward. Absorb the fire. Right, I need to make some spells, clearly. Got some ice as well. Yeah. Get some. Right. Okay. Let's have a look then. Let's have a quick look at some elemency. Let's make... Oh my god, have I got more than one? I've got more than one flask. Yes. Right. Lightning. Let's make it, like, powerful as fuck. A crazy ass potion. Equip. We'll put it on instead of the lance for now. To try it. Right, anyway, let's make something using ice. But let's use it all. Yeah. Make 7 of them. Right, we'll try the quadcast thunder. Obviously in the morning. Camp?
Let's call it a day.
All 2 right. AP for camping.
We'll pitch the tent.
Sexy. I can't believe we ran into a level 34. Insane. Oh, what are we gonna cook? Oh no. Oh. We can only make this. That's a bit naff, isn't it? Oh, let's have that. Oh, bollocks. Didn't look at what the effect was. Hopefully, it gives us health. That'd be nice in case we run into any more fucking level 34s. That's good, isn't it? Looks good. I'd take the lattice out. I was going to say, really? We're not going up a level? Yeah, that's better.
Not bad.
Cooking rookie.
Core,
Yeah, same photo call. Two of those, actually. He's pretty badass.
That's boss.
Core's so badass.
It's a bit of a glitchy photo, isn't it? Core's a bit of an idol, just in case you didn't know.
Stylish as always.
Come now, yeah. It's nothing special.
Feeling refreshed.
Well, the tent lets you stretch out a bit more.
Come on then. Let's go and fuck up the camp.
So, who is this Monica person?
A servant of the Crown's Guard.
Looks like a scorpion.
She's one of my father's best, along with Dustin, who's guarding my sister.
Good to know we still have people we can count on outside the city.
Stay sharp.
Got it.
The hunt is on.
Oh, he's gone. He's a level 29. That's fucking level 29. Are you guys on fucking drugs or what?
Stay down.
Let's try it out. Oh my god. Oh. Guys, get... leaping all over the place. Come on. Run away.
One false move and we're done for.
Just keep it together, Prompto.
Oh.
What took you so long?
Tying up loose end.
Okay, I'm sorry, but I'm hitting him for like 1400 and we're still getting fucked. No. Run away. Sorry, guys. What level are these giraffes? Well, they're not giraffes, but... this is better.
Thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Yes. I reckon it. Fucking up.
Watch out.
Hit it. Beast man. Oh, fuck. Why am I losing? Do I lose health for using this? Is that the same as Aiden? Taking us to beat that level fucking 34. Ugh. Right, need to sort out the weapons. That axe is cool, but I know I can change shit on the fly. Thank you. My HP up. Defense up. Attack massively down. This doesn't allow for link ups though. I have two of them on, can I? The thunder's cool, but... We'll try it like this. See how it goes. Right. Let's find the top of the hill. Can I end up running around for it? Ooh! No cars. Okay, how the fuck do we get there? Did say round the back. Maybe we have to go round the back. Do you really think of it like that?
Sluggish, indeed.
Yep. Yeah, that was right. Oh god, you got here fast, didn't you?
From here we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
Me and Cor. Me and the Immortal.
I'll see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
Yep. Alright, let's do this. Love squeezing through these tight gaps for whatever reason. I did notice that Cor's got his own special move.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
King of it. He's fine. Pussies.
Remember, a king fights with dignity.
I'll get right on that.
Yeah.
Life's a little easier with Cor around.
Don't get used to it. I'll be gone before you know it.
I'll enjoy it while I can.
Above us!
Got it!
Yes, fucking have it. Not so tough now, are you, Cor? You see me fucking people up, huh? You see that? Thought you might. Come on, let's go.
Will the others be all right on their own?
Worrying will only compromise your focus.
Yeah, yeah.
All These things are pit. Excuse me. No.
Marshal! With me!
Walk through the park.
So it should be. Otherwise, you'd only get in everyone's way.
Could have gone it alone if I wanted.
That mentality could prove your undoing, Highness.
Hmm. Of course, Cole. Of course. Oh, yes. I'm the fucking champion.
Not!
Marshal, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifs couldn't take their eyes off us.
Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Stay right where you are. Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
Ta-da-ba. Big beast, though, isn't it? We better fight that.
No slacking off, Gladio.
It doesn't look like I'll have the chance.
Oh my god. How about a giant fuck off?
Hey, Marshal! How about you show us how it's done?
No wimping out. Let's move. Marshal!
Is that it?
Be gone!
Too slow.
Oh my god. High elixir on me. High elixir on Ignis.
One last push suffice to finish.
Marshal!
magnificent.
Fucking right, mate. Have some of that. First boss fight. I have a feeling that would have gone horribly wrong if Cora had not been around.
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the NIFs. Till next time, take care.
Yeah, thanks, Cor. Don't go. Please. Don't go. I need you, Cor. Nah, just kidding. We should be alright. Completed chapter 2. Fucking A.
Ain't so bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
What a fitting way to end an episode. That is good boost. Pronto level 4 photography. Let's look at these sexy photos. That's pretty cool. Yep. And there's my pet. I don't remember seeing my pet. I'm a stare down with the axeman. My electric, fucking everyone up. Save that for giggles. Yeah, on we go. Bloody hell. Well over. Now I'm 10 minutes over. As soon as it gets to a suitable place, I'll call it a day and that'll be that. One thing this game does suffer with is really long loading screens. But I suppose the gameplay in between those loading screens is awesome. So, kind of makes up for it, I suppose.
So, the prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Yes, I do elude
Eluna
death.
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the King. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
They're all fucking weird.
Look out, world. Here we come.
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison to lead.
Bigger's right. Better!
I still can't say.
First comes to Sky, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Further west lies the Klain region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalum.
Oh. Isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power, Lestalum.
Whoa! That sounds way cool!
I'm actually looking forward to this.
Sounds relatively interesting.
It'll be a long drive.
Ah, we're back at Hammerhead.
Let's fill up the tank before we set out.
Tank's nearly full.
I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
Fantastic. Right. Here's where I'm going to call it a day, guys. Again, thank you very much for joining me. I hope you've enjoyed the episode. I know that I have. If you liked the video, drop me a like. If you didn't like the video, drop me a like. And then watch the next one and drop me another like. Probably a good idea. If you want to see more, subscribe to the channel. And as always, link in the description for my Twitch channel. I've been SpartanFury. Peace out.